Hi guys, hope you're here. Look what I got. Gross. Cool, it's spelled with a K. Ooh. Stretch it, squish it, kind of open. No, open stuff. $2.99, don't ask why I got it. Yeah. Because I don't know. And I already opened it. Oh. Pour it, stretch it. That's probably a good way of saying, hold on. Put this random piece of paper down. That was actually an easier one. Get up for me. This is not an easier one. This might be a longer video, just me trying to open it. Guys, I made some playlists that all the way down, and you'll see on my playlist. I have a playlist of all my videos of SpongeBob, and a playlist of all my like slideshows. So it should be like three on that, but that one, and I don't know how many on the other one. Oh wow, this one might be it. This might have to be hard to open. It's shoved in there with the slime. What happens if slime gets all around it? Oh, I got some. Yep, I'm gonna break a nail today. Oh well, I don't have really nails. I don't really have nails, see. So don't question my decision. I think this is the worst thing. Oh wow, it's a rainbow, guys. Am I just stupid for not noticing it was a rainbow? Look, it's a rainbow! We have to get this rainbow out. Wait, what color is it gonna turn? Because if yellow and blue, if orange and blue mixes, that makes brown. When yellow and pink purple mixes, that makes brown. Green and red mixes, that makes brown. I think this is gonna be brown. I mean, this is gonna turn orange. This is all gonna be green. This is gonna be, I don't know, and this feels horrible. It said it stretched. This does, I don't know. Let's see how I can stretch this, guys. And does it go back together? I don't even know if it ever will. Well, I don't know if it's ever gonna go back together. There's a rainbow puke. Let's see. Doesn't even want to go back in. I'll just push it around in there. See if we can get it to. You good? You okay? Come on, be good. Fun videos coming out soon. That friend. I might have a video coming, fun video coming out on Wednesday. A couple fun videos. I'm gonna try posting every day from now on. Did it just turn into a talk show? You can comment stuff down below that you wanna know about me. I can do a Q&A if you would like that video. Just doing whatever you guys want to. Hold on, can I see it? It doesn't stretch. I'm saying it stretches. Look, I'll stretch it really slow as I can go. Can all this stretch as long as it can be there? Like it's literally this piece. This can't stretch as long as it can be there. I'm gonna be very unhappy because like, so this isn't, I guess this never said it was slime, did it? Is this literally like a one? It's cool ooze. It ain't really that cool. It's rainbow, which is, I mean, it's actually pretty kind of mixed with my kind of stuff. Okay. I don't like that. I don't know what just happened. Did you guys see that? Where the screen is like black right there? Right there? No, it's not. Okay, guys. Before I go, I have to make a cookie. this video has to be sponsored. Do you guys want vlogs? I should do vlogs. I think I'm gonna vlog the like making my fish today. Guys, want to see it? Comment down below. Might already saw it by now. Please break this. Let's pull this out. What color can do that? Oh, it's actually kind of pretty. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. Look at the coloration of this. It's kind of a jiggly sign. Like, I like jiggly signs. Good test. Is this a good jiggly sign? Okay, this connects automatically with this one. This is not a good one. But what we have to do is cut right through the middle. Just using the snap because I have nothing else. Let's see what it looks like. Wow. Well, first off, that's like gold. That's not. Well, this middle is like, whoa. Like, whoa. Like, I mean, look at that. It looks like it's just like rows of sign that it gets stuck together. That's crazy. And now we have to go like. Can't squeeze the bottle. I wonder if I could like break the bottle. I ain't gonna try. I didn't even hit it, so this video has to be 10 minutes, so let's just do a little talk show. I'm trying to make all my videos at least 10 minutes. Maybe this is long enough. 7 minutes? 8 minutes? Let's go to 8 minutes. I think that's good. So if you didn't know, I have iPads, I have an iridescent shark, iridescent catfish, whatever you call it. His name is Snap, so I have a gold submarine, his name is Bob, that's also a fish. I have a hamster, his name is Snowflake, a Syrian hamster, or a Syrian hamster. Then I have a dog named Brandy, and another dog named Bella. That didn't go over too much, did it? Did you see my name in Mom's video? My name's Emma. Have you subscribed yet? Don't forget to like, hit the subscribe button down below. And once you hit that subscribe button, make it say subscribe, hit the notification bell right next to it, so that way you get notified every time I post a new video. Well, the days I do post. And I tried. Did I say like? Oh yeah. And comment down below. I will try replying to you guys. That's what I do. I know what it feels like to get ignored by somebody on YouTube. I know what it feels like. It's sad. It's very sad, I know. I've got replied to somebody from somebody. It's very fun to get replied. It's so cool. It's not a good sign, but I never said it was fine, so.
So, what is it? Is it all different colors, or you mix
them? Yeah, it's all different colors. Don't mind that, that was my grandma. Okay. Now, before I end this video, I just have to show you guys how beautiful this is. Push this down. By the way, if you're here, I don't care if you subscribe, I don't care if you like, I don't care if you comment. Bye. That's for haters. This, I landed straight in my leg, not in my face. Hi guys, so let me get you to the end of the video. See ya later. For those of you who made it to the very end of this video, thank you so much for listening. Comment down below, Puppy Keeper. Yeah. Don't forget to comment or hashtag Puppy Squad if you made it to the end of this video. Don't forget to smash that like button. Hit the subscribe button. make it say subscribe, hit the notification bell straight next to it, so that way you can notify every single time I post another video, and I will try posting more often. Don't forget to share the video to all your friends and family. Please, you might enjoy mine. Remember, I am still a beginning. I will be less cringy. One day. And would you like me to react more reaction videos? Tell me that as well. I know this is a weird intro. Why am I being like this? I don't know. I just want to be more hyper in my videos. Also, I'm recording more videos today. Bye, guys. Yeah.